The USB Type-C is a next-generation industry standard that allows charging, data transfer, and video all in one simple connector. It can deliver up to 20 volts or 100 watts over a single cable, tailored to fit mobile devices, yet robust enough for laptops and tablets. It features reversible plug orientation and cable direction, so it will no longer matter which end of the cable or which sides of the connector you plug in. It is truly all-in-one connectivity standards for tablets, notebooks, or smartphones. The USB 3.1 compliant ISL9237 joins the emerging USB Type-C ecosystem as the first battery charger capable of providing buck mode, buck boost mode, and boost mode for 1-3 cell lithium ion batteries. The single chip ISL9237 replaces competitive buck and boost two-chip charger solutions, eliminating a charger IC and inductor to reduce customer bill of material costs by up to 40%. It also supports USB on the go with a 5-volt out reverse buck mode and reduces traditional two-stage charging to a single-stage buck boost for improved efficiency. In charging mode, the ISL9237 takes input power from a wide range of DC power sources: AC-DC charger adapters, USB power delivery ports, and any travel adapter to charge battery packs with up to 3 series cell lithium ion batteries. The ISL9237 can also operate connected to only a battery, an adapter, or both. The ISL9237's key features include input voltage range of 3.2 volts to 23.4 volts, system output voltage of 2.4 volts to 13.824 volts. Up to 1 MHz operation allows smaller, lower-cost inductors and reduces acoustic noise in DCM mode. The ISL9237 battery charger is the latest member of Intersil's family of mobile computing power management solutions, which include the ISL95852 V-Core PMIC and the ISL95908 Peripheral PMIC. These products power IMVP8 compliant systems using Intel 6th generation core processors. For more information about the ISL9237 Buck Boost Charger IC, please visit intersil.com/products/ISL9237.